But, as I said last week, and as every middle-class family will tell you, we're not there yet. Even before the financial crisis hit, we were going through a decade where a few at the top were doing better and better, but most families were working harder and harder just to get by.